Hello everybody, it's Ricky from Barnes & Magneteers.
I'm with Roger. Oh, Roger there. Over there, he's over there. So, let's get fishing. I've just literally found an e-cig coil and glass as well at the pulley e-cig top bit. So, we found the rest of that earlier. You'll see on page what we've found. We are what we haven't videoed. The sun keeps coming out and going back in. So, yeah, that's a pain. There's an out on it. Moved a bit to the bridge. See if we can get out from here. Bottle of cap. Second bottle of cap. We had a few today, like, but that's still on camera. Okay, now deep there. A few bits, chain unlock, a good find. Probably the first time I've got a chain unlock together. So, yeah. Nail. See what else is down there. Oh, I heard that. Oh shit. It's heavy. Look at that. Look at that beauty. That's an heavy, really heavy that is. Bloody hell. Something else here. A sign. Good find. Oh, and a coin. Brilliant finds here, just for now. We've been walking down, but not had many finds. So now we've got some. I'm happy. Shotgun. Bare rusty metal. I've been here before. Let's go up here. Let's go. Not much light, but pretty bookish anyway. Hotels. Where have we? Yeah.